Hello, ladies and gentlemen, it's Lawrence from Lift This TV, and we are playing Chromie, the new little dragon slash maid slash long distance artillery character added to Heroes of the Storm. From the look of these teams, we are in trouble. Actually, no, not so much. Two warriors. We've got three mages. This is definitely going to be interesting. Interesting. This is after a 10-minute wait time just to get a game in quick match. Looks like everybody wants to play Chromie. Come on, load. There we go. Oh, tennis, no. I hope he doesn't disconnect. Excuse me while I sip on my coffee. Yeah, baby.
I would prepare for your ceaseless battle.
Okay. I'm actually going to go with a sandblast build.
Do we know each other? Oh, sorry. Oh, I almost forget these.
Let's hope this quest works. Well, at least let's hope I can hit enough things for this quest to work. For those of you who don't know, sandblast, long ass.
2-1. Let your battle begin.
Long ass ability that costs an orb which only hits heroes. So it'll go through buildings, it won't hit minions, and it's pretty much useless for anything else. This, however, is useful for clearing lanes, although it's on a 14-second cooldown. Ooh, okay. They're all playing up there, are they?
Let's get moving.
And what's nice about this is the enemy can't see it. Can't see the retinal of where you... Is retinal the right word? Can't see where you're actually casting it. Oh, bugger off. Chromie is super squishy. You have no idea how squishy it is. Well, that seemed to be hitting a...
It seems a hero has taken my advice.
Oof, I'm hitting this guy like a mother trucker.
This way again? Or
looks like our Artanis is actually having issues.
Yes.
Okay.
Magic flows through the temples. Guardians, do not let these mortals approach them.
Where are we fighting and for what? Really? Missed me. Increase basic attack range and... Oh, come on, man. We're not even contesting this. Okay, it looks like we're not contesting the middle one. Just so you know, Chromie sucks at lane clear. Okay, so we're not going to contest, no? Ah! Missed every bloody skill shot. That is the trick with Chromie, I suppose. Actually hitting stuff. Not an easy task. Okay, I don't know if I've been over Time Trap. Time Trap is basically a single person zero tool prism. It stops them in time. It's about your only way that you can get away from stuff. Okay. Use the best 25 more damage enemies in the center. That takes away 25% of my damage. Bugger that. What are these guys doing? Are they still fighting over? No! Bitch. This looks interesting. Chromie v Chromie. Ah! I could see that was going to be wrong. Oh, got you that time. No, what are you doing?
The Knight of the Sun. Soon they shall pass in my glory. Your fault is
fun. Come, guys. Guys, let's get in there. Yeah. I'm artillery, remember that. Okay. I need to go back quickly.
You have achieved greatness.
See, Chromie gets her abilities a level earlier. I forgot to mention that. That's her trait. I think I'm going to take the safer of the two. Come on, I'm going to be getting close. 18 of 25. Ooh, bitch. You bastard. You bastard! We've actually got no actual kills. Quite a few assists, but that's it, huh? Oh, dear, dear, dear.
Come on,
little bit ahead on XP. It's a good thing. This is quite a nice get out of jail free ability. Much better. Okay, I still haven't decided on this. Reach your charm, increase sand loss, breath. Yeah, man, I don't know. And this is like your own little feign death. I'm gonna go for that. Man, how did I miss that? Whoa, time to go. Time to go. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Ah, couldn't use it. Damn it. Still seem to be doing okay. Well, there we go. Good one, Artanis.
The magic of the temple sleeps until I choose otherwise.
I've not done this before.
Okay. Hitting an enemy hero with sandblast increases ability power by 10% for the next 10 seconds. I prefer that. Let's get moving. Hey, man. We're the little shit. Good shot, actually.
Fought, lost, killed.
And we're not even contesting this one. That's not good. We're still a fort up on them. Well, for now. Okay, that was it. We're no longer a fort up on them.
And so the light fades from my temples, but it will return again.
Oh, I missed him. I'm gonna miss him. What the?
Got you. Never mind the rest.
The hole. Ready? No. Damn it. I've yet to successfully use that damn ability. Get away there, I put a time. They killed my time thing. Excuse me. How quick is that health? Oh, and they've got bloody... I've done nothing that I can use against this guy. First Crummy game not going hugely well, but this is the first time that I'm playing her, so apart from the PTR of it against AI, because I couldn't get a damn match there. What are they doing? Probably getting those camps. What are they? Okay, that's what they're doing.
Let us capture this mercenary.
Come on, let me in, let me in, let me in. I'm just gonna kill this guy. It worked. Finally. Finally, finally, I left successfully. Okay, we're going to go ahead and get this one, are we? I don't know how else to clear these. I don't have anything. Yay. No. They put the laser on me. The bastard. Okay, I'm not going to get the other one. Oh, no, I haven't finished this one yet. Hey, good game. Surprising, but good, yeah.
Victorious.
Well, that was different for the first game. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll go over my abilities quickly. Yeah, daily quest? What daily quest did I finish? Whatever. So, I was going for my sandblast build, compounding ether, yes. Piercing sands, goes through two heroes. Okay, this is pretty much the only real ability you can take for that. I took slowing sands, although the other one I believe is a lot more fun. This bye-bye is basically your only escape, not that I got it right too many times. Quantum overdrive. Ability power 25% for 10 seconds. Can't go wrong with that. And then after casting sandblast, that leaves that echo behind that does 50% damage if you hit with that as well, which is basically a 50% increase. So nothing wrong with that either. Anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed it. And I will see you on the next one. We're going to be playing Chromie again. Bye-bye.